And we turn now to health news. Within a few weeks, women in the U.S. will have access to the first over-the-counter birth control pill. Opill's manufacturer says the contraceptive is being shipped to major retailers and pharmacies across the country today. It's expected to hit store shelves around the end of the month or early April. You can get it without a prescription at major pharmacies, including CVS and Walgreens. Its retail price is about $20 for a one-month supply.